thing.
Thank you.
As the smallest member of the Pteranodon family.
That's so tiny. And I know Tiny.
What Tiny lacks in size, she more than makes up for in personality.
Whoa. I present you art by Tiny Pteranodon.
She loves learning about other creatures' features.
You do move easily through the water. And I noticed that you and your mom both have a long head, a short neck, and flippers. So these are your eggs. When are they going to...
Oh, it's hatching!
Oh, it's so cute!
She also enjoys singing and dancing.
It's a classic in the joy.
Especially singing and dancing about her favorite food.
You have a song about how much you love fish?
If I could wish for just one dish, my greatest wish would be more fish.
And she has no problem catching it herself.
Yeah!
Way to go, Tiny! Dinosaur Trains Tiny Pteranodon, the focus of this PBS Kids Spotlight.
It's time to shine a light.